What's up, everybody? Chiefs Rays Bolts here. And as some of you know, I live in Tampa. The MLB has two leagues for their preseason, also known as spring training, the Grapefruit League and the Cactus League. The Cactus League is played in Arizona, and the Grapefruit League is played in Florida. And of the teams that play in Florida, about 7 or 8 of them play in the Tampa Bay area. So why not take advantage and see some games since I kind of live here, you know what I'm saying? So today, I'm going to George Steinbrenner Field, home of the Yankees spring training facility, which is in Tampa, Florida. And tomorrow, I will be in Dunedin for the Blue Jays versus Rays game. Dunedin, what the fuck is a Dunedin? It's right next to Clearwater, just to kind of give you the idea of where it is. So I will see you today and tomorrow.
All right, CRB and Colin really out here right now exploring the hoods of Tampa, you know what I'm saying? As you know, it's the hood when it's labeled Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard. I don't know if you ever smelled weed before, but that's weed. These dudes got like friggin' fences on their windows so people don't break it. That's when you know it's the hood. Seminole Heights Charter High School. Wait, is this actually a high school?
Oh my, that's a high school.
Boy, you better not be shoving your camera in their faces.
Do not fucking point your camera there.
Hey, slow and steady. Did you point the camera
there? No, I didn't.
Put your phone down.
Oh, shit. That's the Bucks flag.
That's the Bucks training facility. Big ass Bucks flag. There's Raymond James Stadium. Here we are in the parking lots of Raymond James Stadium.
There's a pedestrian bridge will take over to George Steinbrenner Field.
Yeah, here's another shot of Raymond James itself.
One last look from this angle. It's just the pedestrian bridge up to George Steinbrenner. Alright, we're inside. This is it. George Steinbrenner Field. I don't know what those things are down there. It's really small, so every seat is good. Doesn't really matter. I mean, literally, like, if you get like the cheapest ticket, it's not going to be a bad seat. And that's what I'm going to be doing this year. So we'll roll with that. All right, so we're going to do a review of the George Steinbrenner Field cheeseburger, you know what I'm saying? Joey's World Tour, Zach Campbell, shout out to those guys. The most average burger you can ever get.
Alright, so we're dipping now, what is it, top of the ninth? So, Orioles are winning 2-0. Not a strikeout just happened. Yeah, it wasn't a very eventful game at all. Two runs, a couple hits maybe. I don't know. I like the stadium. It was a lot better than I thought it would be. We'll see how it compares to Dunedin Stadium and Dunedin tomorrow. Alright, so we're a bit late to the Rays game. Had to make a stop at Wendy's. You guys gotta see this shit, right? So we all three ordered our food, right? There's my name, Brett. There's Tyler. You said Colin. And they put Colin. How do you get Calling, bro.
Shit, auto-corrected.
Alright, so we're about to pull up to the Dunedin Stadium. It's just down this road. Only problem is, I don't know where we're parking, because I don't think the stadium has parking. I think I heard that people, like, do neighborhood lots for, like, $5 or something. We'll figure it out. Alright, so walking in right now, this is Dunedin Stadium right here, home of the Blue Jays spring training facility, and the Rays are playing here today, so you already know you gotta rip up them tropical polos. And this is really weird, it's like walking into a building right here, so it's a bit loud here, busy entry, and we'll see you inside the stadium.
the Yankees spring training game.
I'm anxious to see ya.
Ooh, I wish there was a hit.
So it's like the bottom of the seventh inning. We just dipped. Rays were up. I don't know what the score was. Like 6-5, something around there. Something around there. I don't remember what it was. Hoods of Dunedin / Clearwater. We really out here. The Dollar General. That's when you know it's a hood. Discount food, grocery meat, fried chicken. How hood does it get, bro? I mean, you see all these power lines in the middle of the neighborhood. That's when you know it's a hood.